So you are made to feel like a bit of an idiot if you don't have a pension. So today's video, are you an idiot if you don't have a pension? Now, the answer is you are, but you're more of a fool if you don't have a plan. Now, a pension is probably the most tax-efficient way to fund your retirement, but it's not the only way, because what a pension can do is provide an income stream. So you've got to think about ways of providing an income stream. That can even be done by other structures like ISAs or other investments, so speak to a financial advisor. Property is one way people try and do it. I'm not a fan of it because don't forget when you come to withdraw from it, you can't take £10,000 out of a house, bricks and mortar, and it property could crash. The other thing to bear in mind, why couldn't you build an income stream from a blog or a side business? So there are other ways to think of retirement. This is the 21st century after all, so we need to think of a 21st century solution, and pensions could be just part of that.